It's up to you what you do with your life.